Why are tRNAs so critical to understanding translation? Is it because A, they are a catalyst for peptide bond formation?